Nanaimo Bar, Wikipedia article audio. The Nanaimo Bar / NNAMOBR / is a dessert item of Canadian origin. It is a bar dessert which requires no baking and is named after the city of Nanaimo, British Columbia on Vancouver Island. It consists of three layers, a wafer and coconut crumb base, custard-flavored butter icing in the middle and a layer of chocolate ganache on top. Many varieties exist, consisting of different types of crumb, different flavors of icing, and different types of chocolate. Origins. Popularity. The earliest confirmed printed copy of the recipe using the name Nanaimo Bars appears in the Edith Adams Prize Cookbook from 1953. A copy of the book is on view at the Nanaimo Museum. However, following research into the origins of Nanaimo Bars, Lenore Newman writes that the same recipe was published in the Vancouver Sun earlier that same year under the name London Fog Bar. The recipe later also appears in a publication entitled His/Her Favorite Recipes, compiled by the Women's Association of the Brechin United Church, with the recipe submitted by Joy Wilgress, a Baltimore, Maryland, native. This recipe is also reprinted in Kim Blank's book, Sex, Life Itself, and the original Nanaimo Bar recipe. In 1954, the recipe Mabel Squares was published in The Country Woman's Favorite by the Upper Gloucester Women's Institute. The recipe was submitted by Mrs. Harold Payne, the daughter of Mabel Scott. The ingredients list, quantities, and fabrication closely match the recipe found on the City of Nanaimo's website. The first printing of recipes featuring Nanaimo Bar ingredients is found in the 1952 Women's Auxiliary to the Nanaimo Hospital Cookbook, which features three nearly identical recipes that differ only slightly from the modern Nanaimo Bar. They are referred to as the Chocolate Square or the Chocolate Slice. History moves to firmer ground when Vancouver caterer, chef, and lazy gourmet cookbook writer Susan Mendelson is credited with raising the bar to cult status and expanding its potential to include mocha and other versions. Mint flavoring created a fresh variant. Other riffs on the original led to blondies topped with white chocolate. Other unconfirmed references date the bar back to the 1930s, when it was said to be known locally as chocolate fridge cake. One modern reference even refers to the bars existing in 19th century Nanaimo. The popularity of the bar in Nanaimo led local residents to mobilize to have it voted Canada's favorite confection in a National Post reader survey. In 1985, Mayor Graham Roberts initiated a contest to find the ultimate Nanaimo bar recipe. The recipe submitted by Joyce Hardcastle, a resident of Nanaimo, was unanimously selected by a panel of judges. Recipes for similar desserts are found in various places, under various names, in North America and Europe. The designation Nanaimo bar is Canadian, and appears in the Canadian Oxford Dictionary, but not in other language or dialect versions. An episode from the first season of MasterChef Canada featured an elimination challenge where competitors made desserts inspired by Nanaimo bars, chosen among three Canadian desserts.